Wouldn't it be fantastic to get some pure readings for a change? Raymond? Most of the simulation.
I'm sorry. I have to stay at my post now.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? Much of a burden? Kindly lower your voice.
Another one down. Oh yes, got one.
You know he ate all the donuts. Perhaps.
I'm sorry, I have to stay at my post now.
Good to see you. Now, where did I leave that shop?
Hello, Gordon.
I can't hold on much longer.
Greetings. Hello. Hello.
I don't agree. I'm sorry, I have to stay at my post now. I'm sorry, I have to stay at my post now.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Work as quickly as you can.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
playing with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'm not so sure I want to go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we were doing down here? Open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin. It's ready. You must go, now! Thank you. what you're doing. Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. You won't even know I'm here. I'll wait right with my brains and your... I'll wait. Yes, let's go. I don't suppose you'd reconsider... Let's go. Have I been that? I certainly hope you know what you're doing. I'll wait right here.
Yes, let's go. You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon. Let's go. Lead the way. I'll stay here. Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. Wait a minute, and I'll let you in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.